From a very young age, I was never ashamed to call myself a Serbian American. I was never ashamed to stand with my hand on my heart and pledge allegiance to the American flag. But why, at such a young age, did I feel that I should be ashamed to be an American? Being both a Serbian and an American young girl was something that was natural to me. When someone asked me where I was from, it was both a simple question and a simple answer. Feeling un-American for the first time hit me like a bus, and literally on the bus, at age 4 in 1999. Being only 4 years old was irrelevant. I was completely aware of what was going on. President Bill Clinton had bombed my homeland, and I was on a bus with hundreds of people heading to Washington, D.C. to protest against the bombing of a sovereign land, my homeland, Yugoslavia. Americans don't do that. How could I do that to my own people? I can't. At the time, 6 of my dad's friends and family members became collateral damage. Some of them young, some of them old, gone. All because Americans decided to bomb a sovereign country to take out their leader. Hundreds of people who called themselves Serbian Americans had gathered in the nation's capital to show President Clinton how un-American we felt. It was very frustrating to me to see that even though I had been calling myself a Serbian American, the U.S. government didn't return the respect. Being at the protests helped Serbia gave me hope that this crisis would soon end, and soon enough, it did. Being directly involved and having family in the line of terror has taught me that true strength can be found in times of fear and pain. What happened during that war brought my family closer together. Now, looking back at the war, I can see everything that was done for a reason. I cannot change what happened that year. I can only try to do whatever I may to make sure nothing like that will ever happen again. As I had in the past, I can once more call myself a Serbian American, and once again, I can feel proud saying so. I gotta be in the thick of a change.